The IOTA ETS-DR is a practical and effective solution for increasing your control over luminaires connected to a central auxiliary power source. In a typical lighting application with an auxiliary power supply, such as an emergency generator or inverter, luminaires are fed from normal utility power, but are then fed from the auxiliary power supply in the event normal power is lost. Controlling this transition from normal to auxiliary power is a UL1008 switch device, which activates when normal power is lost, and allows the luminaires to receive power from the auxiliary supply. This common application provides a simple solution for emergency backup power that delivers full light output for the required duration. However, the simplicity of the emergency supply comes at the cost of being able to control your emergency fixtures during normal power conditions. To ensure that luminaires are operating properly during an emergency, a wall switch or other control device cannot be placed on the emergency circuit. The reason for this is to prevent these designated fixtures from being cut off from the auxiliary supply. This practice produces nightlights or always-on fixtures that are not connected to a wall switch and operate 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. While always-on fixtures are a simple method of meeting emergency egress lighting requirements while using auxiliary supplies, these 24/7 fixtures unnecessarily consume power even when an area is unoccupied, as well as prevent occupants from controlling light levels when needed. This is where the IOTA ETS-DR comes in. The IOTA ETS-DR allows you to restore control of your emergency fixtures by bypassing control devices in power loss conditions. In normal and emergency situations, the IOTA ETS-DR allows power to pass through to your luminaires from the same source. However, if a power loss occurs, the ETS-DR detects the drop in normal power and begins to ignore the position of the switch, allowing power to reach your luminaires at full light output. This allows you to benefit from the increased control and potential energy savings of using control devices on both normal and emergency fixtures. The ETS-DR is UL924 listed as an automatic load control relay device that will bypass control devices without transferring power between the normal and emergency source. The ETS-DR is also rated for any lamp load up to 3 amps, including LED loads per NEMA 410 standard. Additionally, the ETS-DR features unique dimming relays for interfacing with 0 to 10 volt dimming controls. During normal power conditions, the ETS-DR allows the 0 to 10 volt dimming signal to control your luminaire. However, if a normal power loss is detected, it will electrically open its dimming relay contacts, forcing the luminaire to operate at full light output. Take control of your luminaires in auxiliary emergency power applications and realize the energy-saving potential of the IOTA ETS-DR. For more information about the ETS-DR and IOTA's full suite of other emergency control devices, including devices for step dimming, zone dimming, and multi-fixture control, visit us online at iotaengineering.com. You can also contact our friendly customer support team at 800-866-4682 or our tech support team at 855-363-9527 to learn more about whether the ETS-DR is a good fit for your application. If you enjoy this video, please consider subscribing to our channel for more videos and tutorials on life safety products and applications. Thank you for watching.